I love the community of people and how everyone loves each other. And it's like a small school, so we're all close.
I need to charge my phone.
It's just the culture that we have and the people that are here. I think everyone's really welcoming and inclusive, and we try and really act more like a family than we do people who work. So it feels more like home than it does like a job.
Something I like a lot about Mason is how close relationships we can make with the teachers. I like how we can see them at any time and get one-on-one review or group study after school, before school. They really give us a lot of time and give us a lot of options, and I think that makes Mason a lot different.
What I'm gonna miss about Mason is the students. Very interesting characters.
I feel like there's a lot of people here that relate to me and where I come from and my culture. And also, I'm actually gonna miss my laptop.
I love the fact that, you know, we are able to give every student a laptop computer. I think that's really important to their future.
My favorite part about Mason would have to be the lunches. They look so good, like that cheese.
My IB classes at Mason really prepare me for college. We do extensive amounts of writing, and while it may seem difficult in the moment, it's really doing a good job of preparing for school.
I would have to say that it's working with the students here at Mason. I find the whole group to be really good to each other. They take care of each other and they're generally informed. I get to teach unique subjects at Mason and things that the kids are interested in.
It's that people know each other in this community. It's that the students know each other, they know their teachers, and there's a real sense of comfortableness that comes from that. We all get that we live and work in a very small environment, and that leads to a real sense of collegiality among the students and teachers. And I really like coming to work each day because of that. I think people are happy to be here for the most part. And I think that small community really lends itself to that.
Freshman, I felt welcome and not worried.
I like that everyone's good at something. Like, that sounds weird, but like everybody has their like one thing they're good at. Like, you can't find someone at this school that doesn't have like some special extracurricular activity. Everyone is their self and like excels in some area, and everyone supports them for that, and I think that's cool. Talking to
myself. All the little traditions, like the fire drill picnic,
the pep rallies, and the senior alcove.
Jimmy John's right across the street.
What I like most about Mason is that there's events going on all of the time. If you're driving by, you can always stop and just see what's going on with the students here that's just not academic. That's really exciting.
feel so grateful for all the different levels of relationships I've been able to establish here with the staff and administrators and students. It's the best job I've ever had in my life, including my naval service. So I'm going to miss it very much. Pushing up the hill, searching for